Okay, so this is Yasmin, who's just come. Actually, come a little way today, Yasmin.
Yeah, about 2.5 hours.
Wow. Drive. And you're driving both ways each day?
Yeah, I am. Yeah, so Newham, around the London area.
Okay, excellent. And you come in and you've done the first day on the course with Katie.
Yeah.
So what do you do at the moment?
So I'm a teacher. I've got a senior leader role in a large secondary school in London.
Okay, wow, excellent. And what drew you to potentially do permanent makeup then?
I've always been interested in beauty. I've had a bit of experience around beauty, around eyebrows and threading.
Yeah.
And I'd seen some of Katie's work and also the fabulous stuff that she does in terms of training. So yeah. I just kind of thought, you know what, I'd like to be part of that.
Excellent, wow. And did you get to do much research before you did? Was it mainly online or?
Yeah, did a lot of research online, looked at a lot of kind of training academies and what they offered, the prices, etc. But I think what drew me here was really there was no other academy that did one-to-one or offer the marketing support either.
Yeah.
So those two things were really the you know, the unique selling point.
Okay, brilliant. And then you've come and done the first day today. It's been mainly practice on the skins and the dummy heads, all that sort of. In fact, let's have a little look at your work.
Yeah, so here's my work.
Oh, wow.
To be honest, I can't believe I've created this just after really a day, with Katie. So we've done the microblading and the shading using the machine. And it really looks like realistic eyebrows. Yeah. And really focusing on the shape as well, because I was a bit worried because I'm left-handed.
Right, okay.
To get the left side and the right side of the brow. But no, really impressive. Really impressive teacher, I must say.
Oh, right, excellent. And did you find it good today then? Did she sort of train you in sort of different ways, different mediums?
Yeah, Katie was really good, taking her time. Because it's one-to-one, she could see exactly where the point of error is. So really going through that, modelling lots, then I can see exactly what I'm doing. And then I'm getting to a point where really I can self-correct.
Yeah.
And that's the place, you know, that, you know, I really need to be, because when I do go off and do it, Katie's not going to be there. So I need to see exactly where I'm making the mistake and what I need to do to improve.
Excellent. Brilliant. So a good first day then.
Yeah, really good. Can't wait for tomorrow.
Excellent. Brilliant. Well, thanks for that, Yasmin. And we'll look forward to catching up with you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Cheers.